New Zealand. Having reached the age of 18, just, I decided to publish a book of alliteration, a book of tongue twisters, suitable for children of all ages. But I have heard that parents and teachers and grandparents are really enjoying it with their children as well. It's illustrated by the talented Burnham artist, Alicia Herrick, and I'd like to present my book to you now. It's called One Old Ox Opening Oysters. One Old Ox Opening Oysters. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Four fat friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Five French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four fat friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Six Scottish soldiers singing Scottish songs. Five French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four fat friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Seven salmon successfully swallowing swordfish. Six Scottish soldiers singing Scottish songs. Three French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four fat friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to clutch the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Eight English ensigns eagerly eating eagle's eggs. Seven salmon successfully swallowing swordfish. Six Scottish soldiers singing Scottish songs. Five French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four black friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to clutch a tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Nine nimble noblemen niggardly nibbling non-prel. Eight English ensigns eagerly eating eagle's eggs. Seven salmon successfully swallowing swordfish. Six Scottish soldiers singing Scottish songs. Five French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four fat friars flying fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to chop the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters. Ten tired tinkers tenderly tinkling tinder tins. Ten tired tinkers tenderly tinkling tinder tins. Nine nimble noblemen nicked the nibbling umbrella. Eight English ensigns eagerly eating eagle's eggs. Seven salmon successfully swallowing swordfish. Six Scottish soldiers singing Scottish songs. Five French frigates flying to France for fashion. Four fat friars fanning fainting flies. Three tame tigers taking tea together. Two toads totally tired trying to clutch the tough prey, and one old ox opening oysters.